job. She lives and breathes this business. She needs this business.
Yeah, we usually don't consider these matches life or death, but she absolutely does.
Which makes her even more of a threat than her talent does.
She'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Kick to the vertebrae.
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her. She is being
merciless.
Well placed knee drop to the skull.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh man, looks like her opponent's not gonna need a chiropractor.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Two.
Ooh, front thrust. Ooh. And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she does a bad job of every maneuver.
Hoisting their opponent up for a fisherman buster.
Nice takedown.
Looking bad for her here.
Big form. She avoids the attack completely.
She is just not giving her any room to breathe.
You can tell she is fully focused now.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
It's cinched in. This could be it.
Oh my God, a small package driver. It could be over here.
This is it.
Showing us something special here tonight.
Left cross suplex. And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Time to end this. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division.
And she has no issue getting in your face about it either.
She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. You can see the agony on her.
Right, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end. She's saying, let's go. Bring it. Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Oh, she's got the shoulders down.
For a match that's only just begun, it's a close count. She scores with the counter.
Boom, DDT.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Outside.
Looks like they want to take things outside. They'll tell you what they have in store now.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Down for a European arm breaker.
That offense taking a toll on her.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
She will not let this match end.
Match is starting to take its toll.
All
right. Striking with an A.
Going up top.
From the top. Oh, she misses the mark. Setting up.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of
the superstar building incredible momentum. Oh, I mean, this is. The superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now. Down, head over heels. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Ooh, European uppercut.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with. And now gets tossed into the ring.
She's going up.
From the top. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward. Side headlock applied.
Oh,
over it. Right hand for good measure.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Big form. And she's stunned in the corner. She's up on that top turnbuckle. She won't be for long. What the hell? No way. No way. Inverted suplex.
Wait a second. DDT. She's firing up. No doubt about it.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on just scratching and clawing. This could be it. Still only got one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
This match may be nearing its limit. There is no way this can go on for much longer. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. She's fighting back.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Here is your winner, the...